Hello, my name is Mike Atkins. I'm a musician here in Orlando, Florida. And I'm going to do a set today for the Arc Wildlife and Earth Dance. The Radio Cave Foundation is something I've been part of for a little while. I've done a couple videos with that, and I just want to praise all the musicians that are taking a part of this, and I know it's way up there in the thousands, and I'm sure it's all organized by Nicholas Siegel, who is works tirelessly at organizing these events. And I just want to give thanks to him and share gratitude for being a part of this. I noticed Nick posted some music posts earlier this year, and I covered one of those songs, and I thought I'd play this. I'm going to dedicate my set to love today, and this is a song called I'm Still Loving You by the Scorpions.
It needs time to win back your love again. I will be there. I will be there. Love, only love, can bring back your love someday. Babe, I'll fight to win back your love again. I will be there. I will be there. Love, only love, can break down the walls someday. I will be there. I will be there. Trust in my love again. I will be there. I will be there. Love, only love, shouldn't be thrown away. I will be there. I will be there. Once again, I'm still loving you.
Oh,
and sea and all the greens, riding waves on top of the trees. Oh, I saw you. You ran in after me in the stars shine tonight. The moon is so oh, I saw you in a dream, dancing in the edgeless beam. I can feel you all through me, riding waves on top of the leaves in the stars. Shining tonight.
The song's called Stargazer.
We will do anything for you. You'll be the light when there is none. As this night turns and it blows, lays it down, he's breaking sound for you. Emptiness and sidewalk grabs on his back, lays down on the concrete, watches the skies turn black. The stars are exploding out of his sight. Wonders how it all began. Stargaze through light. Truth and be the light on the dark side of the moon. And as this night turns and it blows, lays it down, he's breaking sound for you. Emptiness inside walls, grass on his back. He lays down on the concrete, watches the skies turn black. As the stars are exploding out of his sight, and he wonders how.
Well, thanks for tuning in, and anything that we can do to accomplish any fundraising for the great work at Radio Cave and all the various organizations that are affiliated with them, I just can't tell you how great a work that that is for our world. And I'm going to close with this, a new song that I wrote, and all except the first one are originals, and this is probably the only place you can hear them, unless you come see me somewhere, but the song's a new one's called New Dawn's Carousel.
And we've gone to bring